All right, today's gym boss workout is short and sweet, but it's the tough one. We're going to alternate two exercises, a squat thrust and a pressing movement. So you're going to work really hard for 20 seconds, and you're going to take 10 seconds off. Then you're going to repeat this 8 times, so you've got a total of 4 minutes really hard work. So you're going to alternate between the two. Now the squat thrust, we're going to take out the jump and the press. So you're simply going to straight arms, kick your legs out, kick them back in and stand. With the press, you're going to press and then you're going to tuck in your right leg, tuck in your left leg, and then repeat that. So keep going between the two, work as hard as you can and rock this one.